want you to go over my mission details again.
Acknowledged. You need to find Lord Fosterheim, but you lack the data on his whereabouts. Consequently, the most logical solution is to find the authority with the actual knowledge. Conclusion. You are seeking audience with the powerful machine spirit of the martyr.
How should I do that? I am not a tech priest.
I'll guide you through the necessary administrator login litanies. First, you need to find a special terminal. A new sphere cogitator.
Should I know what that is?
This information is irrelevant for you at the moment. The closest terminal is located on Deck B, Umbra 11. Not far from your location. Praise the Omnisire.
Alerted the hostiles in the vicinity. These Nurgle outgrowths again. This area needs to be cleaned. Die, unclean! Thank you.
recoil, unclean! Die, unclean!
Something useful, I hope.
It's more like a rumor, to be honest. But you might want to know that close behind Superior, the Lord Inquisitor, and it was apprehended and killed by the Grey Knights.
The Grey Knights? What did he do?
I have no idea, but it must have been something serious to earn that kind of attention. It would explain why his adept turned out the way he is.
Jump to conclusions just yet, Sergeant. It's in mysterious ways, though. It's never just a life thought. You should already know that.
Fly, unclean! it.
Thank you.
don't think so. I need to find the central switch in the generator room. I turn off the switch, power goes out. It can't be that complicated.
This statement contradicts all ancient doctrines regarding how heavy machinery should be operated. But the priority of tech philosophical debates is currently very low. Be watchful. The Janitorium is protected by automated defense systems.
Signal, really?
You are too late. The alarm has probably alerted the hostiles in the vicinity.
filth!
Tech Priest, noticed a large number of reinforced doors along the way. All of them shut tight. You have any idea where they could lead?
The X-Lane schematics lack the necessary information, but the energy consumption of the restricted chambers looks extremely high.
That doesn't sound very reassuring. Duty never ends. I'm glad to see that some spark of the Imperial Creed still remains in the darkness of this wretched place.
My duty will not end till I have carried out the task you gave me.
I had another vision. Nothing serious, but it's an odd feeling. I feel like something is slowly unraveling before me. But I don't know what it is.
I'm concerned about your condition, Inquisitor. We should take a look at you again when you return.
Oh.
I am here, Tech Priest.
Access the servo. Your inquisitorial codes should work.
Nothing is wrong, Tech Priest. I still can't log into the system.
I have analyzed the available data. It is all the machine spirit preventing you from accessing the new sphere. I have fresh evidence that the network litanies have been modified on core level by a fellow brethren of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
I can't turn off an override implemented by a tech priest.
Correct. You will require my personal assistance. We must go to the data sanctum together, where I will attempt to seek audience with the machine spirit by myelinic apotheosis. You can return to the bridge now.